Penny Randell for IUPUIJags.com here with Dee-Dee Bellamy. Dee-Dee, what's it feel like to go out of the regular season in your final season here at IUPUI a winner?
It actually feels good. I never thought we'll get to this point, but I'm glad that we did.
What's it feel like to get a 21st victory of the season, most in the Division I era for this school history?
It feels good. I'm glad it was me and these girls that actually set the record, but I actually feel good about it.
And your defense, everyone's always talking about how tenacious you are, your speed and athleticism on the defensive end, and sure on the offensive end tonight too. It's incredible. Do you take special pride in how you play defense out there?
I actually do, because I always was taught, defensive in the game, and I always been, you're a defensive player, so I have to take up all the things of that, so I have to practice to play.
And particularly today, you guys were up against a really high-powered offense. You got Western Illinois. They have Ashley Luke, who is one of the conference player of the year, basically candidate. They're 1-3. But you guys stopped the shutter out in the second half. What was the key to your defensive pressure and ability to stop her and stop the Western Illinois team from really scoring?
I mean, it was just contained. It took a team just to do the right thing and make sure we were on point, make sure we helped out our post players, make sure the guards got back, and just make sure that we didn't let her go off, because if we did, then probably would have been a good score.
And what's going to be the key now as you guys enter the tournament?
Just play as a team, stay together, and play some defense, make sure we execute on everything, and just be there, excitement, ready to go, come every game like it's our last one.
Special time for you, last time on this floor, and congratulations on the win today, and all the best in the